Thanks for coming.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Sarah. Yeah, we know your name.
The reason I brought you here is due to my extensive research and internet access on neuroscience. You two are the perfect candidate for my science project. Interested?
No.
Do you know what this is?
Okay.
No, it's not. It's hard work and dedication only to get second place. That's first loser.
Okay, fine. We'll help you. What? Help her. Fine. Fine.
Okay, let's get you started. Put those behind your ears. You ready? One, two.
What happened to three?
Yeah. I have some work to do. Scared battle. You guys, later.
Hey, I like your shirt. Hey, I like yours too.
Okay, you really need to stop copying me. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Ugh.
Who does she think she is? She's getting really annoying.
She really needs to stop. We need to talk.
What's wrong with us? You're really getting on my nerves. No, you're getting on my nerves. I told you not to do that project. No, I told you not to do this project.
Sierra really needs to fix this.
The bus to the science fair leaves today. What time? Now!
If we would have ran faster, we wouldn't have missed the bus.
No, you're the one who slowed us down.
Me? You? You know what? We need to find another nerd.
Hey, you're a nerd. Fix us.
What?
You're not a very smart nerd.
Well, I think I just have a solution. Follow me.
I want you to stand here, and you to stand right here.
Okay, now close your eyes, and